This Week in Chic is performed in front of a live studio audience. Hello, Glamazons. This is my third and final look for my Banana Clip Badassness series. It's very simple, very quick. I think that it would be a wonderful look for you to wear anywhere that you have to go that's a little bit more upscale and fancy. If you want to see how I did it, like I said, it's very simple. Keep watching. First thing you're going to want to do is part off the front half section of your hair. This is going to be for your bang. Again, this is done on dirty, blow-dried hair. This is the last style I did before I washed my hair. I find that because of the banana clip that I use, it's one of those really cheap banana clips that you can find from Walmart that doesn't even have like a metal attachment in it to keep it from popping. The more I don't want to use the word relaxed, but the more blown out or, you know, straight as possible I can get my hair with a blow dryer, the better these styles are. I am going to try to see if I can do some of them with a braid out or curlier hair, but I've got to find a banana clip that'll actually attach the bottom and the top before I can do that. Anyways, you're going to part off the first half of the first section of your hair, the top part, for your bang, and you're going to get that out of the way so that you can focus on the remainder of your hair and put it in a side ponytail. All right, excuse me here as I turn my chair around. I'm getting some help from my husband turning the chair so that you can see how I'm going to roll the back portion or the side portion of the ponytail. Like, literally all you're doing is just folding it over and tucking it under. And as you tuck, you pin. It took me about 3 really large hairpins to clip it. But once it's clipped, it should stay in the style that it's in, and it will just look kind of like a cannoli roll, pretty much. I'm such a fatty McFatters. Yeah. But yeah, that's exactly what it's going to look like. It's going to look like a cannoli roll. So now for the front portion of your hair. For the bang that you have left out, you're gonna do a victory roll. I love victory rolls. They're very retro, but they're just so unique. You know, you can never do the same exact victory roll 2 times, and not a lot of people are wearing them because they're so retro. But anyways, very easily, you're going to do a pin curl, I guess, kind of, with your hands. With your fingers, and then you're gonna pin that barrel roll into place. I like to put mine for this particular style back so you can't see through the pin roll, through the victory roll, but if you want to, you can have the victory roll showing, or you can even just do a very simple swoop bang with this. To complete the look, you can add a clip or a flower of your choice. Or if you want, you can just leave it as is. I think that when you use hair accessories and looks like this, it immediately just jazzes it up just a little bit. Alright, Glamazon, so that's it for this series called the Banana Badassness Clip Series. This is my last look. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, thumbs up, comment below, do all that good stuff. I'll leave all of the links to other places that you can find me on the internet in the description box below. Thanks again for watching. Come back here same time next week for yet another video, and I will see you again in YouTube land. And until next time, stay fabulous, dolls.